teleporting. That tower to the right? See it? There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone playing guitar over there. Those guys can't play for...
Artyom, Nastya has something she wants to ask you. Go on, Nastya.
Uncle Artyom, where are you finding my statue?
There, that wasn't so hard. See, there are demons nesting somewhere on those storage tanks near the terminal. So could you check if the toy is on one of them? I know this sounds silly, but it was a present from her father, and she doesn't want to leave without it. Look, I'll be in your debt if you do. Oh, and don't do anything risky, of course. One more thing. I heard the guitar coming from that tower. It had a nice sound, but the player, he's just atrocious. I know it's dangerous and all, but if a chance presents itself, save the instrument.
Hey! What are you people doing? Turning our main frequency into a cold show? It's gonna be mission. Don't pile stupid shit on top of it.
Carlos, we're done already.
I'm just too nice to you. All right, as you were. Over and out. Artyom, Miller here. Transmitting Duke's coordinates. He's keeping tabs on the bridge from there. Keep up with him. He'll fill you in on the latest.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the railcar. Then let me see you.
Good hunting.
Thank you. Come on. Our film wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
Hey. I don't get this. Why are we sitting here? And why do we send the boys to the bridge? Those bridges have got moved, and we can't sell them off to Africa. Krest would die before we got there.
Oh! Our old home is here.
Wow, that's amazing.
Uncle Tom,
I knew you had great potential, even back then at the jammer.